Already 7:30. I didn't want to take more than 30 minutes of your time. So because a lot of you guys requested last time, you guys wanted me to do a bit of stretching at the end. So this is what we're gonna do. And yeah, okay. So what can we do for stretching? So for the arms, we're gonna start with this exercise. Take your arms behind like this and stretch it just so that you can feel the stretching. What's important to know is that a good stretching is about 15 seconds. More would be like getting more flexible. So that's important. And yeah, 15 seconds. Now 15 seconds on the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I don't want to wait. Other exercise for the arms, which would be stretching, is this. Wait, let me change the music. I like this. Okay, so stretching. Another stretching you can do. This is for the shoulders. Bring down and then go down with this. Okay. So hold this position. So this is gonna stretch your arms, your inner arms, and a bit of your shoulders. Okay? So let's hold this for like 15 seconds, like you said, so another 10 seconds. So this is like a quick stretching. And then, same thing like this, but this is really gonna be only the shoulders. When you go like this, it's really just the shoulders. So that's to like get up after the handstand, you can work on that. So, yeah. Okay. And now, there is this exercise. Where you take your arms like this, and you stretch. So make sure you stretch even though they come on the live right now. Don't forget that, you know, might as well just do the stretching at the same time. Stretching never hurts. So stretch your arms. And now, other side. Okay, so that's good. And what can we do now? If your arms hurt, like you know your forearms, if those hurt, you can also do all the exercises like this. No, like those exercises. So like stretch your forearms. And now, let's do a stretching for the abs. Ab stretching is easy, you just go like this, okay? Go like this, and you look up backwards, and you hold that for like 15 seconds too. But to be honest, I think the stretching is good, but yeah. And we did not work on legs, but I like stretching my legs. What I do for stretching my legs is like splits. So you know, I go like this, hold it for like 30 seconds, go like this, hold it for 30 seconds, and then get into my splits. I kind of lost them. I want to get back to it and show you guys my progress in the stories, but for the moment it's just like I need to work on it daily, and I don't know if I have time daily to do workouts because I just want to do so many stuff in the day that I just do whatever I can. So yeah, that was the end of the workout. I hope the stretching was good. Don't hesitate to let me know in the comments what you guys think. I always have a look at the comments also afterwards. So if I do not respond to any of the comments that are during this live, don't forget that once I post the IGTV, which is gonna what happens, I always post the lives since IGTVs so that you can follow the beginning of the workout if you missed it and so on. And so yeah, I'm happy to do like this bodyweight workout. This doesn't require you to have anything in particular except for a mat like this. Like this type of mat is really cool because it's just super comfortable. And yeah, I hope the workout was good. I'm not too tired of it. I think I've mostly talked the whole time, but don't hesitate to give me feedback in the comments, and yeah, I'll adapt myself and do this every week to get into this fitness motivation direction that a lot of you guys wanted me to help you with. So I'm glad to be here, and have a nice night, and make sure you do this workout during the week. Just try and motivate you. Just put your alarm clock, I don't know, maybe like just 30 minutes before, and do the workout. For example, 30 minutes, just take the live again, watch the DIGTV again, and do the workout 30 minutes just before you do everything else. Waking up 30 minutes before is not that hard. You guys can do it. So yeah, have a nice rest of the day and rest of the week, and see you guys for the next workout on Monday, also at 7 next week. See you guys. Bye.